Hey guys, something really different today. I have had a lot of issues lately after a Windows update of all of my USB devices working together. I've tried lots of troubleshooting, hasn't quite worked, but if you can see, I'm up there and I'm blabbering just as I do in all my videos. I know, I talk too much. But this video is for Shane. Here's a comment down below. Shane asked me to do a video with no talking, and I have found it so hard to do so. This, with no microphone, gave me the opportunity. By like three, I realized. And yes, I decided to have a silent race. I hope you enjoy it. I enjoyed it. The track temperatures were full on. And this was a second split race. And car number one was 3.8K. So the strength of field in the Porsche Cup is ginormous. So I hope I can pick my pace up soon. And yeah, hopefully be up there with the big boys. Today, I started at the back and worked my way up the field. It was a really good race. I had a lot of fun. I hope you enjoy it. Let's have a chat after the race.
The air temp is 30 Celsius. The track temp is 58 Celsius. Be ready, watch for the lights. Green, green, green. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Left side, still there. Still there. Clear left, on your left. Hold your line. Still there. Keep it steady. Clear on the left. Left side. Still there. Clear to the left. Left side. Still there. Still there. Keep it steady. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Seven zero.
on your right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
16th place.
Car right. Clear right. You're clear.
Track limits. Watch those lines. Clear to the right. Gap 2, Heredia. Ahead is now 0.50. Come on, keep pushing. We've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. Fastest lap for low, 1:35.62. That's a new fastest lap for Valentin, 1:35.48.
What the hell was that, Dustin?
Yeah, Rob, careful.
gap behind is now 3.1. That was at 137.23.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
The driver in front of us is Heredia. Just done at 137.19. Had a warning for cutting the track.
Hey, hey, hey!
That is dodgy.
Time to get defensive, mate.
What the fuck, that car contacts me?
Halfway home, fuel's good. Sector 1 is 1.1. Off the pace.
Kelly turning, mate. Kelly turning.
Perfect, weave in during braking. Perfect.
Number 4, don't slow down like this on the middle of the turn, man. Of the turn. Unnecessary.
Clear right.
Come on, let's put this hard work to good use. Your lap time was 1:38.55. The gap to Smith in front is now 0.7.
Thank you.
this time, moron. Go, go, go. We will be reported, idiot.
We'll be warned about track limits.
Fucking idiot. And you don't know how to overtake them, drive the car in front of you. Fucking retard.
Yellow flag.
Sorry, Dusty, but you were blinking and I wasn't sure where you are on the track.
Lines. laps left. To go.
On your right, hold your line, hold your line, clear, clear to the right. There, clear right. On your left, clear left.
Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.
Unfortunately, yes.
Thanks, Yuri. Great race. Close, Annie. At the end.
Impressed with some of the moves during that race, but comparatively to other races that I've had, especially in the top split, it was fairly tame and something that I could work with. Next week we go to Spa. It's going to be just as interesting, and we're going to have to really learn those track limits to extract the best amount of time. Let's have a look at the results. That was almost 3,000 strength of field a second split. Quite incredible, especially when it was almost 5,000 strength of field for the top split. We started 23rd, we finished 11th. A lot of people fell off the track, a lot of people got their comeuppance once they'd knocked a lot of people off the track. They must have got a meatball and left. So I'm pretty happy with that result. 103 points, 14 I rating, I lost 6 safety rating, that's something that I'm content with at the moment. I'm getting there with pace. Still got to find a little bit more on the limit, but yeah, really enjoying the Porsche Cup this season. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. There's still a lot in the pipeworks. We've got my Fanatec DD1 settings video, which I'm still working on. Should be working on it right now. And a whole bunch of other videos related to me rebuilding this room. So stay tuned, have fun, see you next time.